My name is Christopher Mwandoe. I am the Rooms Division Manager at Diamonds Leisure Beach Resort. Okay, the Global Travel Awards for us is a very big plus. It's a testament basically of the hard work that the staff have put, the immense support that we've got from the ownership of the property, as well as the full support we got from Plan Hotels, which is a management company. So for us, this is not only an award or an affirmation of the hotel and the good work it's doing, but also an affirmation of the destination itself, Destination Diani. So for us, being situated in Diani, not only affirms the resort, but also affirms the destination, meaning the destination is getting noticed, and we are doing our best to make sure that we remain noticed. Yes. One of the main reasons is, number one, the people. For us, the key to giving the best in terms of service is the people. So we have a very dynamic team, and this is a team that I'm sure was key in terms of people making sure that we won the award. Apart from that, we have a very unique property, a very unique product, and it has a lot of hidden gems. And these hidden gems are what actually I think part of the things that also made us win the award. Is that we are patched on top of a very continuous coral rock, meaning we have a very amazing elevated view of the ocean. Not only are we in an elevated coral rock, but the beach itself is free of rocks, meaning we have very white powdery beaches, 300 meters of it, I think is the longest in Diani. We also are able to curate very bespoke culinary or dinner settings for couples, for teams, for groups, in very unique settings. So these are things that I believe very few resorts have. So these are what we have in our armory. This is what now gives us an edge, yes, among the best. So one of our unique features, this is we have a golf course, an 18-hole golf course. Very lush, with very picturesque settings and sightings. We have a very beautiful lake within the golf course. So this is one of the features basically that set us apart from the rest, because within Kwale County, we are the only one with a golf course, and it sets us apart. So we are very happy that we have it. It is something that is a dream to many to have, and it's one of our unique selling points. Yes, it's a members club, a private members club. Anybody from pros to novices like me are welcome to come and try out, see if you golf is your thing, or if you have golfing interest, you can be able to express them at the golf course.